Final Czech Master Violin, Carolus Josef Dvorak, 1926. The violin shows a very nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. It received new ebony pegs, new ebony chin rests and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.